What good is it, my brothers, if a man comes to a faith but has no deeds? Can such faith save him? What good is it, my brothers, if a man comes to a faith but has no deeds? Can such faith save him? Suppose a brother or sister is without clothes and daily food. If one of you says to him, go, I wish you well, keep warm and well fed, but there's nothing about his physical needs. What good is it? What good is it, my brothers, if a man comes to a faith but has no deeds? Can such faith save him? What good is it, my brothers, if a man comes to a faith but has no deeds? Can such faith save him? In the same way, faith by itself, if it is not accompanied by actions, it is dead. Someone will say, you have faith and I have deeds. Show me your faith without deeds and I'll show you mine. Faith by what I do. What good is it, my brothers, if a man comes to a faith but has no deeds? Can such faith save him? What good is it, my brother, if a man comes to a faith but has no deeds? Can such faith save him? James chapter 2, verses 14 to 18 says this. James chapter 2, verses 14 to 18 says this. James chapter 2, verses 14 to 18 says.